Hello guys, meet Carza, this is aka CarMFF, and welcome to another edition of Assetto Corsa, the original game back in 2014. So, this is career mode still, and as the thumbnail title says, it's a BMW success story. So, whenever I drive this BMW in the game, it's like the back to the front story. I mean, I just drive away, I'm telling you. Even though the AI difficulty is easy, like, if I set the AI up a little bit, I can tell you, I can still pass cars, you know, like, even in a default setup, you know, and though it's not that perfect, that I keep improving my lap times, you know, and if I have a car in front of me, and they drive away from me, I just lay down the throttle and be patient with it. So, and this is a what I know, especially driving around Nürburgring, you know, and I know nobody's perfect as far as getting the lead by lap one. That's not my goal. My goal is to just let the race flow naturally and just get there by lap two or lap three. So, probably that's what I'm aiming for, just lap two and lap three in most of my races that I do in Assetto Corsa. So, what can I say? Man, this is a success story that I've gone through, and say, hey, I can do it in Imola, I can do it in Monza, Silverstone, those F1 tracks, you know, and then I can do the same thing here in Nürburgring, you know, have all that success and actually go for it, you know, and I don't want to talk too long, but especially keeping it brief and simple. Yeah. That's why I go for these Xbox achievements and all the racing games I go through, and knowing that it ain't easy, you know. You have to actually grind and all that to make it a success story, you know. It's not an Xbox thing. It's a racing game thing for me, so. Whenever I play NASCAR and F1 games, I bump up the AI difficulty to 40 to 50, and for example, F1, and then for NASCAR, it's like expert mode, you know. You gotta put it in overdrive mode at times to actually know who your competition is, so. So, that's basically all I have to say about the BMW success story. Even though it basically all wasn't all about my flawless BMW handling, you know. Whenever I tug on that car, man, it just flows very naturally. So, make it happen, kind of fun. You all have a great day, and peace out.
Thank you. Thank you.
So we're coming to the end of my YouTube video right now, so give a thumbs up button if you like the video so much. Click on that bell button to subscribe for more content, and if you saw the recent video interesting, share the comment right below the description so you can share some thoughts and feelings with everybody in the community and make them feel welcome. So I'm AK, have a Corona 95. You all have a great day and peace out.